Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study a new chapter, Money, chapter number 9 from your class 3 mathematics textbook. You have already studied that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa, correct? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So 2 rupee will be equal to how many paisa? 200 paise, correct? 200 paise. So 3 rupee will be equal to 300 paise, correct? 300 paise. So 5 rupee is equal to 500 paise, right? So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise, 2 rupee is equal to 200 paise, 3 rupee is equal to 300, and 5 rupees equal to 500 paise. So 5 rupees is equal to 5 1 rupee coin. So if you have a 5 rupee note, that is also equal to 1 rupees 5 coins. 1 rupees 5 coins. If you have a 2 rupee note, that is equal to 1 rupees 2 coins. Or if you have a 2 rupee note, that is also equal to 2 rupee coin. 2 rupee coin. What about 10 rupees? 10 rupees equal to how many paisa? 10 rupees is equal to 1000 paise, isn't it? 1000 paise. So 1 10 rupee note will be equal to 5 rupee 2 coins, or 2 rupee 5 coins, right? 2 rupee 5 coins. So if you have 1 rupee coin, it is equal to how many coins of 50 paisa? 2 coins of 50 paisa. 2 coins of 50 paisa. Now tell me, what is the symbol of rupees? What is the symbol of rupees? See here, symbol of rupees. It is written like this. This is the symbol of rupees. Okay. This is the symbol of rupee. Now let us answer these questions. Exercise 9.1. Fill in the blanks. 1 rupee has dash 50 paisa coins. 1 rupee has how many 50 paisa coin? 2 50 paisa coins. 2 rupee has dash 1 rupee coins and dash 50 paisa coins. So 2 rupee has 1 rupee coin and 2 50 paisa coins. So 1 rupee coin and 2 50 paisa coin. There are dash 50 paisa in 1 rupee 50 paisa. So in 1 rupee there are 2 50 paisas plus 1 more 50 paisa. So there are 3 50 paisa. There are dash 5 rupee coins in 10 rupee. In 10 rupee how many 5 rupees coins are there? There are 2 5 rupee coins in 10 rupees. There are dash rupee coins in 20 rupees. So in 20 rupees there are 4 coins of 5 rupees. In 20 rupees there are 4 coins of 5 rupee. Match the following. You see the first one. It is 1 rupee note, 2 rupee note, 5 rupee note and 10 rupee. Right? So you see here it is 1 rupee plus 1 rupee, that is equal to 2 rupees. Here 50 paisa and 50 paisa. 5 rupee plus 5 rupee. 2 rupees, 2 rupees and 1 rupees. So first is 1 rupee. Note it is. Where is 1 rupee here? It is here. 50 paisa plus 50 paisa is 1 rupee. So you have to match it. See the second one. It is 2 rupee note. Where is 2 rupee? 2 rupee is here. 1 plus 1 is 2. See the next one. It is 5 rupee. It is 5 rupee note. So where is 5 rupee? 5 rupee is here. 2 plus 2 plus 1. So match it. 10 rupee is also equal to 2 coins of 5 rupees. So you have to match it here. Now this boy goes to a shop and purchases a notebook. Uncle, I want a notebook. Shopkeeper says, take this book. The cost of the book is 20 rupees 50 paisa. So the shopkeeper orally says the cost of the book is 20 rupees 50 paisa. So how to write in words? You are writing it as 20 rupees and 50 paise. You are writing it this way, right? 20 rupees 50 paise. Now, while writing in numbers, how to write it? First write the rupees part. This is the rupees part. Then you have to put a dot and you have to put the paisa and you have to denote it by a symbol of rupees. So I'll tell you now. First you have to write the rupees part, it is 20. Then you have to put one dot, then write the paisas. How many paisas? It is 50. Then you have to write the symbol of it. So how to read this now? 20 rupees 50 paisa. 20 rupees 50 paisa. See the second one. 75 paise. How to write this? 75 paise. Now they have not given rupees, so you have to put 0, then you have to put a dot, and they have given 75 paise, denoted by a symbol of rupees. 1 rupee. How to write 1 rupee now? So they have not given the paisa, so 1 rupee they are given. Point. Paisa they have not given, write it 00, denoted by a symbol of rupees. 10 rupees 25 paise. First write the rupees, put a dot, then write the paise, denoted by a symbol of rupees. 10 rupees 25 paise. See one more example. It is 50 rupees. So paisa they were not given. First write the rupees part, 50. Paisa they were not given, so it is 0, denoted by a symbol of rupees. 50 rupees. Exercise 9.2. Fill in the blanks. The currency of India is rupees. Currency of India is rupees. The smaller unit of rupees is paise. The symbol of rupee is like this. The number form of 2 rupees. Now how to write 2 rupees? I told you just now. 2, paisa they are not given. Write 00 and denote it by a symbol of rupees. Try this. Oral form you have tried. 66 paise they have given here. So oral form. How to write oral form? 66 paise. 1 rupee. In words, how you are writing? 1 rupee. Here in numbers they are given. 20 rupees 50 paisa. In words it will be 20 rupees and 50 paisa. Now in numbers you are writing it as 20 rupees 50 paisa, denoted by symbol of rupees. 80 rupees and 75 paisa. So given 80 rupees and 75 paise. So it will be 80.75 rupees. Last one, try to do by writing rupees to paise. So you know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise, right? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So how to convert 2 rupees to paise? What you have to do is, when a rupee is converted to paise, you have to multiply by 100. So you have to multiply by 100. So here how much is given? 2 rupees. 2, you have to multiply by 100. 2 into 100 is 200 paise. Next, for example, 8 rupees. 8 rupees will be equal to 8 into 100. That is equal to 800 paise. Now see this example. 1 rupee 25 paise. How to convert this? Now 1 rupees you have to convert it to paise, but 25 paise is already given. So first you write 1 into 100, right? Put a bracket, add with 25. Okay, 1 into 100 is how much? 100 plus 25 as it is. So it will be 125 paise. Next one, 5 rupee 50 paise. So 50 paise they have given already in paisas, but this 5 rupees you have to convert it. So it will be 5 into 100, put a bracket, plus 50. 5 into 100 is 500 plus 50. So it will be 550 paise. 550 paise. 3 rupees 50 paise. So first 3 rupees multiplied by 100 plus 50, right? So 3 into 100 is 300 plus 50 will be 350 paise. 350 paise. So the next example, 9 rupee 90 paise. So it will be 9 into 100, put a bracket, plus 90 paise. So it will be 900 plus 90. It is 990 paise. 990 paise. Exercise 9.3. Convert the following into paise. First one is 3 rupees. So it is 3 into 100. It will be 300 paise. 7 rupee. It is 7 into 100. It will be 700 paise. 8 rupees. You have tried 8 into 100. So it will be 800 paise. 4 rupees. 4 multiplied by 100, it is 400 paise. 6 rupees, 6 into 100, it will be 600 paise. Now you see here, 2 rupees, 25 paise. So 2 rupees, first you have to multiply by 100 plus 25. 2 into 100 is 200 plus 25, it is 225 paise, right? Next one you see here, 6 rupee 25 paise. So 6 rupees 25 paise. 6 multiplied by 100 plus 25. So it is 600 plus 25 will be 625. So it is 625 paise. Remaining 3 do it by yourself. Roman number 2, fill in the blanks. 1 rupee is 100 paise. So 5 rupees will be 500 paise. 500 paise. 2 rupees will be 200 paise. 1 rupee 75 paise will be 175 paise. 8 rupees 90 paise will be 890 paise. Remaining 2, do it by yourself. Exercise 9.4. Add the following. First 135 rupees 67 paisa, 21 rupees 32 paisa. I will start adding from here. 7 plus 2 is 9, 6 plus 3 is 9, 5 plus 1 is 6, 3 plus 2 is 5. So 56 rupees 99 paisa. With the second one, 44 rupees 36 paisa, 52 rupees 61 paisa. 6 plus 1 is 7, 3 plus 6 is 9, 4 plus 2 is 6, 4 plus 5 is 9. So it is 96 rupees 97 paisa. 88 rupees 5 paisa, 11 rupees 90 paisa. 5 plus 0 is 5, 0 plus 9 is 9, 8 plus 1 is 9, 8 plus 1 is 9. So 99 rupees 95 paisa. 130 rupees 20 paisa, 61 rupees 70 paisa. 0 plus 0 is 0, 2 plus 7 is 9, 0 plus 1 is 1, 6 plus 3 is 9, 1 as it is. So 191 rupees 90 paisa. 200 rupees 15 paisa, 65 rupees 32 paisa. 5 plus 2 is 7, 1 plus 3 is 4, 0 plus 5 is 5, 0 plus 6 is 6, 2 as it is, 265 rupees 47 paisa. Remaining 5 problems, solve them by yourself. Roman number 2, subtract the following. 75 rupees 50 paisa minus 30 rupees 15 paisa. So you have subtract from here. 0 minus 5 is not possible to subtract, so you have to borrow from here. 5 becomes 4, here 10. 10 minus 5 is 5, 4 minus 1 is 3. 5 minus 0 is 5, 7 minus 3 is 4. So it is 45 rupees 35 paisa. 90 rupees 75 paisa, 45 rupees 25 paisa. 5 minus 5 is 0, 7 minus 2 is 5. 0 minus 5 is not possible. Borrow from here, 9 becomes 8, here it is 1, so it is 10 minus 5 is 5. 8 minus 4 is 4. 37 rupees 50 paisa, 25 rupees 30 paisa. 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 3 is 2. 7 minus 5 is 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. So it is 12 rupees 20 paisa. 99 rupees 99 paisa, 55 rupees 55 paisa. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 5 is 4. Here also 9 minus 5 is 4, 9 minus 5 is 4, so it is 44 rupees 44 paisa. See the fifth one, 85 rupees 75 paisa, 50 rupees 65 paisa. 5 minus 5 is 0, 7 minus 6 is 1, 5 minus 0 is 5, 8 minus 5 is 3, so 35 rupees 10 paisa. Remaining problem solve by yourself. Solve the following verbal problems. If Sanju spends 19 rupees 25 paisa to buy chocolates and 6 rupees 25 paisa to buy biscuits, what is the total amount spent by Sanju? So Sanju spends 19 rupees 25 paisa to buy chocolates, 6 rupees 25 paisa to buy biscuits. What is the amount spent by him? So whenever it is spent, you have to add the both, okay? So your amount spent to buy chocolates is 19 rupees 25 paisa. Then biscuits is 6 rupees 25 paisa. Now add the both. 5 plus 5 is 5 plus 5 is 10. 1 here. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. 9 plus 6 is 15. 1 goes here, so it is 2. Put a dot here to identify rupees and paisa, so it is 25 rupees 50 paisa. Let us move on to the next problem. Sonali's father gave her 80 rupees and her mother gave her 25 rupees 25 paisa. What is the total amount of money Sonali has? So amount given by Sonali's father is 80 rupees, so you write here 80. Paisa is not given, so it is 0. Mother will give her 25 rupees 25 paisa. So total you have to find out now. 0 plus 5 is 5, 0 plus 2 is 2, 0 plus 5 is 5, 8 plus 2 is 10. So it is 105 rupees 25 paisa. See the third problem. Shekhar purchased an ice cream by paying 7 rupees 25 paisa and also he purchased a pen cost 5 rupees 25 paisa. What is the total amount spent by Shekhar? So you write first cost of ice cream. It is 7 rupees 25 paisa. Then cost of pen. It is 5 rupees 25 paisa. Therefore, total cost. How much it is? You have to add here. 5 plus 5 is 10. 1 goes here. 2 plus 2 is 4. Plus 1 is 5. 7 plus 5 is 12. So it is 12 rupees 50 paisa. Remaining two problems solved by yourself. Let us move on to the next Roman number. Roman number 4, solve the following statement problems. Rekha has 125 rupees 50 paisa and she spent 13 rupees 75 paisa to buy an ice cream. How much amount is remaining with her? So she has 125 rupees 50 paisa. she spent 13 rupees 75 paisa to buy ice cream. What's the amount remaining? What you have to do? You have to subtract here. You have to subtract. So 0 minus 5 is not possible. So you have to borrow from here. You have to borrow from here. 5 becomes 4. Here it is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. 4 minus 7 is not possible. So borrow from here. It is 4 and 14. 14 minus 7 is 7. 4 minus 3 is 1. 2 minus 1 is 1 and 1 as it is. So the answer is 111 rupees 75 paisa. Let us move on to the second problem. Shashank has 125 rupees 50 paisa. He purchased a doll for his sister by paying 75 rupees 25 paisa. How much money remains with him? Money with Shashank. It is 125 rupees 50 paisa. Money spent to purchase a doll is rupees 25 paisa. So remaining you have to minus. So it is 0 minus 5 is not possible. So 5 borrow from here. 5 becomes 4. Here it is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. 4 minus 2 is 2. Put a dot. 5 minus 5 is 0. 2 minus 7 is not possible. So borrow here. Becomes 0 here. And 12. 12 minus 7 is? It is 5. And here it is 0. So the answer is 50 rupees 25 paisa. If Jaya had 20 rupees, if she spent 15 rupees 50 paisa to buy tomato, how much money remains with her? So money with Jaya. So how much it is? Rupees 20. Money spent to buy tomatoes is 15 rupees 15 paisa. So what you have to write at the end? It is remaining money. So it is, you have to subtract here. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. Borrow from here. 2 becomes 1. Here it becomes 10, right? Here it becomes 10. Then you have to borrow it here. So 10, make it 9, make it 10 here. So 10 minus 5 is 5. Dot 9 minus 5 is 4. So 4 rupees 50 paisa. Remaining two problems solved by yourself.